Hello chess fans, in this video you will see the results and standings after 6 rounds and also the final pairings for the last round in the FTX Crypto Cup in Miami. And we had 2 decided games in the rapid part. Liam Lee received 3 points for his victory over the Dutch Grandmaster Arne Schkiri. And we had the victory of Levon Aronian, the US-American ex-Armenian player. He won against Hans Niemann, 3 points for Levon. The other 4 guys had even scores after 4 rapid games between Firuja and Carlsen and also Pragnananda and Duda. There was no decision in the rapid match, so they had to go into blitz tiebreaks. And here we had the following results. Magnus Carlsen won against Firuja and, surprisingly, Duda defeated Prague. And that's why we have the following standings after 6 rounds. Still in the lead, the world chess champion Magnus Carlsen with 15 points. He is chased by Pragnananda with 13 points. Alireza Firuja again in third position with 12 points. 9 points for Liam Lee. And Levon Aronian and Jan-Christoph Duda have 8 points each. 7 points for Arne Schkiri in 7th position and still $0 and 0 points for Hans Niemann. Very unlucky in this tournament here. Okay, and between Carlsen and Prag there will be the decision about the whole tournament victory here in the FTX Crypto Cup, and this is also the final pairing and the star match of today. Magnus Carlsen will play Pragnananda. And here are also the other pairings of the final round. Duda versus Giri, Lee against Niemann and Aronian versus Firuja. These are the round 7 pairings in Miami. And let's have a look again at the standings. You can also see the earned money so far. Most of the money went to Magnus Carlsen, but still one day to play. And here again the results of round 6 with 2 tiebreak matches in this day and 2 decided rapid matches. Okay, I hope you liked this little overview. Let's see who can win the FTX Crypto Cup, which is part of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour. Will it be Carlsen? Will it be Prag? Let me know in the comments who is your favorite, who will win, who will lose, who will be in the top 3 in this major tournament of the Chess Champions Tour. And leave me a like, and if you want, please subscribe to my channel. And we hear us again in one of my next videos about all the scores, standings, results, news and pairings and so on of all the important chess tournaments and events. I thank you for watching and say bye bye.